one girl. Thank you. Two, one, go.
So it's only a great pleasure that we start off with a prayer first and foremost before we go into further agendas for today. So children, make sure you have lots of fun. Don't let the rain deter you, because guess what? We're still going ahead. Round of applause for that. All right, so can I welcome to the stage Pastor Dyer, who's going to give us a quick prayer and then we move on.
Can we bow down our heads for prayer? Father, we thank you. Father, we glorify your name. We thank you for our lives. We thank you for this day. This is the day you, the Lord, has made. We will rejoice and we will be glad in him. Father, in the name that is above every other name, we cover this place with the blood of Jesus. Everything that we are going to do here today, Father, we bless it. We sanctify him in the mighty name of Jesus.
In the name of the Son.
In the name of the Holy Spirit. Thank you, Father. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Amen. Amen.
Like I said, we're still going ahead. You know, sometimes things arise, but guess what? The sun comes shining when we need it. So you guys, because we're heavily together today, and they say when people are gathered together, the prayers are answered even more. So well done to everyone. Round of applause to everyone, please. Woo! Okay, so on to the next agenda is some music, and then I'm going to come back with who is going to be on. Okay?
So, you can't take my joy, devil.
For Pastor Humphrey David.
Amen. Praise the Lord. God bless every one of us. On behalf of Carol Gospel Ministry Worldwide, I welcome every one of us to this year Watford Community Family Conference. Let's clap for us. I've also got our Watford chairman around. And we've also got some our counselor, Counselor Don.
Vice chair.
Yeah, vice chair.
I'm happy with anything.
And sorry for that. And we've also got a lot of our guests around, those that have displayed their different goods. And I pray the Lord will bless you all in the name of Jesus. Amen. And also we've got the police. Let's clap for the police. Amen. We've got the police around. So really, the purpose of this event is to bring communities together, as we all come together, celebrate joy, we know, we relax together, and we promote different organizations and all the rest. And families come together as we celebrate the joy together. And I pray the Lord will bless us all in the name of Jesus. And also all the organizers of this event, I pray the Lord will strengthen every one of us in the name of Jesus. And this is going to be a continuous program in the community, just to bring every one of us together to celebrate each other and enjoy growth together, and encourage different businesses and companies, and also bring the families together. And I pray the peace of the Lord will be upon us all in the name of Jesus. God bless everybody as we enjoy each other. God bless.
So, on to the next agenda today. I think we're going to do it the right way. All right. Can we have a round of applause for the Watford Borough Chairman, Councillor Simon Feldman?
Thank you very much. I've never been called a pastor, so that was a real great privilege from the get-go. It's really nice to be here today in the band Sand Casbury Park. Something that's lovely, just over a year ago, 18 cherry trees were planted around us with a circle of reflection to remember those in COVID. So it's really nice. We've got friends, family, everyone inside this circle. We're having a great time today. So let's just enjoy yourself. Make sure maybe you text a friend and say, look, come on down. The rain has stopped. Let's have a great time. Well done for Kelm Ministries for putting this on, bringing everyone together. I'm sure everyone's going to enjoy themselves. And watch my mum dancing, who is a great dancer as well. So I can do the reverse embarrassment. So thank you very much. Enjoy yourself. Go around all the stalls. Give generously to, obviously, the charity St. John Ambulance, British Red Cross. Play the games with them, because I'm sure they really, really want you to go over, have conversations and support them as well. So have a lovely day. And thank you so much for inviting us. Thank you.
All right. So on to the next agenda of today. Can we have a round of applause for Assistant Mayor, Councillor Agger?
Thank you very much. Good afternoon, everyone. Lovely to see some familiar faces from last week's event. And it's wonderful to repeating the community engagement, commitment, really. And it's again happening in Watford. And my colleague Simon mentioned all partners who came today. And despite the weather, I can see that people have a great fun. They're smiling, they're laughing, they're joking, they're dancing, and they're singing. And that's what the community spirit is for, to share love, share passion, and share commitment to each other, just to make sure that we can all have a good fun every single day, even when the rain is out. Thank you so much. Have a lovely time in Watford, and I hope so we will see each other again very, very soon. A big thank you to organizer, because without your passion, your effort, and your work, it wouldn't be possible today. So can I ask for a big applause for them? Thank you.
The police especially, you know, I feel safe now. But yes, you know, Watford is always an amazing place to be, and I love the community feel, and let's keep up the momentum, because we might have lost a lot, but we've gained togetherness. Can we say an amen to that?
Amen.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. Now, next on the agenda, I would like to bring on the Children and Youth Administration.
Everyone is coming up.
I'll be happy to tell you why.
My friend with me.
No, 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 no.
Give me.
My
friend with me. The tree comes on the river.
He's the one to bring me down the side.
Hey,
but God says, again, I'll rise.
Come on, everybody say it.
The tree
comes. Come to my thing with this.
As we officially launch this wonderful charity for the community. So we're gonna count down from three, and when we get to one, you cut. All right, are you ready?
Yes.
Is everyone ready?
Yes.
Okay, 3, 2, 1. Make sure we promote this initiative as much as we can, because it's all worth it. It's really worth it. So well done to everyone. Can we have a round of applause for this wonderful initiative, please? Round of applause. Come on. All right. So as the children are all here, we're going to move on swiftly to the next agenda. Children, are you all ready? I can't hear you. Are you ready? All right. Over to you.
The youth of Cal Gospel Ministry. My mic doesn't sound like it. Hello. Okay, so kids, are you ready? Yeah? Sister Grace, lead us.
There is power in the name of Jesus. There is power in the name of Jesus. To break every chain. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is To break every chain. There is power in the name of Jesus. There is in the name of Jesus. To break every chain.
Choir, gospel choir. Carol, gospel choir, please. Please keep clapping. Keep clapping until they're all ready. Kel, gospel choir, are you all ready?
Give it to Jesus. Come. Give it to Jesus. We just want to sing this song and worship the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords.
You are the Lord.
voice and worship.
You are the Lord.
You change everything.
You are the Lord Jesus.
You are the Lord.
You change everything.
Thank you, Jesus.
You are the Lord.
You change.
One more time, lift up your voice and sing.
You are.
You are the Lord Jesus.
You change us.
You are the Lord.
You change.
You are the Lord Jesus. We lift you high.
You are the Lord.
You change us. Thank you, Jesus. You are.
Every praise is to our God.
fantastic presence. Before I hand back to DJ OJ in the mix, come on people, can we have a round of applause for him? All right. Children, adults, if you're up for all the games, make sure you go and find the relevant people to sign up. And so that we get everyone doing, we've got egg and spoon race, we've got the sack race. This, I tell you, we don't need sunshine. This showers of blessing is more than good enough for us, okay? And we've got a track race as well. We've got tug of war, so make sure you go and sign up, and get yourself in something. I want everyone participating today. Don't worry, when you go home, you can have something warm, a nice warm shower. But today, let's do it all for the Lord. Amen?
Amen.
All right.
So what of a kind, yo. The way she moves to her own beat. She has the qualities of a queen. She's a queen. Ooh, ooh. What a natural beauty. No need to make up to be a cutie. She's a queen.
Oh,
she's a queen. And when they ask what a good woman's made of, she's not afraid and ashamed of who she is. She's royal, yeah, so royal. And I need her in my life. I never knew anyone so one of a kind. Until the night that I seen your eyes.
Who's playing? Are you playing? Or the DJ is playing? Alright, so DJ in the mix. In the mix. OJ.
That's not how it is. It's supposed to be like this.
We need people to do this.
One person and one person.
This is more risky even.
No, it's not. No, it's not. That is better.
This is going to be so much fun.
Yeah. I will win.
Let's go. When you find out, drag your hair.
Okay, Jeff is here.
They're gonna have to go that way.
We're not running, we're walking.
Let's go.
Can we give a round of applause for all the
divisions
and passes, please? Round of applause. Can I have a bigger round of applause, please? So we get some music, and when you're ready, let me know, okay?
See many people there outside where they feel my trouble. Oh no, and me a standing defender like Joseph.
Oh,
no.
If you drop it, you have to go back.
If you dropped it, you need to go back to the start line.
Woo! First!
Have a winner!
Second!
Group two, are you ready? Can we get group two ready?
Come on, Faith! Come on, Faith! Go, number two!
Go!
Should we do the victory against the police?
Never mind, well done.
So how group are we doing next? The police against the dignitaries. The police against the dignitaries and the son of the bastards. Good evening, guys. Yes.
Well done.
Three. Two.
What the?
Let's go, get that ball. Transform.
shoes. Let's do this. Get that ball in. All right. Get that ball. Get that ball. Let's see. Oh, uh-oh. All right. Well done. Look at that. Oh, wow. Come on. Take the ball. Take the ball. Take it. Come on. Take that ball. Come on. Whoa. Come on. Come on. Come on. Oh, wow. Defense are really defensive. Let's go. Let's go.
I hit the way, this kind of body that they cross the line. I won't believe if we go on your way, or if you want, if we do on my way.
Come on, children,
we should
love this. Skills on point, boys, you're gonna have to help them out. Come on, help your team out. Help your team out. Let's go, let's go. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Hands out your pocket. Run round, hands out your pocket. Come on, people, 1-1 at the moment. Oh, skills in the building. Come on, come on. Take it on, take it on. Come on. Take it, take it, take it, take it. Quick. Oh, oh. Yes. Come on, come on. Come on. Yes, it's 2-1. 2 to the children and 1 to the adults. Should we go one more round? Should we go one more round? After this one, there's a chosen one. Let's go. Come on. 2 to the children and youth and 1 to the adults. Come on. Let's do this. Let's do this. Beth, are you ready? Let's go. Let's go. Piano. Come on. Show them how it's done. OJ in the mix today. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, protect that ball. Come on, goalkeeper. Oh, 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 what a save, what a save. Children, push out, push out, push out, push out. Children, push out. Pastor Patricia doing her thing in the corner. Yes. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Come on, children. Come on. Block that ball. Block the ball. Block the ball. Yes. What a save. What a save. This goalkeeper is amazing. Yes. Junior is man of the match. Yes. He needs an award. Man of the match. He needs a full award. Uh oh. Oh, wow. Oh my gosh. The ball went into the food. We need to bring that ball back. This is your last round, guys. Make it count. Make it count. Children, are you ready? Are you ready? Is it a corner kick? Or is it from the sideline? Children, spread out. Spread out. Children, spread out. You don't want that going into your goal? Come on, come on, come on. Come on. All right, is it enough? Yeah, I know, I can see. Come on, uh-oh, uh-oh. Goalkeeper. Man, that goalkeeper, please. This guy needs an award. Man of the match. Even with VAR, this guy is doing amazingly well. Come on, people. Let's go, let's go. Hello. Okay, let's see if the ball's gonna go in. Children, stand by. Oh, skills, come on, children, come on. Come on, take it, take it, take it. Come on, we've gotta get that 3. All right, children, this is your time to file out. Yay! Even the goalkeeper's about to score. Oh, wow. Come on. Goalkeeper for the adults. Why are you scared of the ball? You can't be scared of the ball. You're a goalkeeper. All right. Let's do this. Let's do this. OJ in the mix. Making sure that ball goes where it needs to be. Oh, hang on, adults. Hang on, adults. Wait. So you change goalkeeper. Without my permission. That ain't fair. That's not fair. Okay, let's see. Outside. Out. Alright. Last 10 minutes. Let's go. In fact, 5 minutes. Since you changed goalkeeper, you can do this. You can do this. Children, attack. That's it. Come on, come on. Uh-oh, uh-oh. Goalkeeper. Well done. Well done. Well done. Let's do this. Are you ready? And the D is here wants to do what he wants to do. Can you tell the D to go away, please? Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh. Come on, children, you got this. Give me one more go, and we call it quits. Uh-oh, no injuries yet, please. First aid, stand by. Alright. It's a 3-1. Come on, children. Come on, attack. That's it. Oh! Come on, people. You got this. Come on. You got this. Come on. You can do this. The beat is back. Somebody help with the beat so I can concentrate on this game. I want you to be children here. Come on. Have we got this? Come on, children. Come on. Spread out, children. Spread out. Spread out and own it. No. We got 2 minutes left. VAR is on it. So anybody that goes is 2-1. Uh-oh. Let's go. Children, do it. I never said so. We're going to go to penalties very soon. We are 2-2. Come on, skills. Yes, children, come on. Attack. That's it. Get the ball in and let's do this. Adults, it's your time to throw in. Are you ready, children? Stand by. Uh-oh. Wrong place.
One more time, I will.
Children, your goal is this way, not that way. This way.
One more time.
Come on, people. The women are just like, yes, we're doing this. One more go, and we call it quits. Yes, children, fall in. Oh, skills unlimited. Let's do this. Come on. You have to throw it back in. The goalkeeper has to throw it back in. Goalkeeper needs to throw it back in. Goalkeeper, are you ready? Children, you got this. Come on, children. Don't be scared of the ball. Take it. Oh my word. Coming up. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Good save. All right, 30 seconds left. 30 seconds left. Girls, don't be scared of the ball. It's a ball. Come on. Oh, what a save. 10 seconds left. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. All right, penalties. This is where we're going for penalties. Ladies, pay attention. It's not your turn, young man. On your mark, get set. Not yet. On your marks. Get set. Oh! Even with all the skinny kids, we still missed it, but it's okay. Get set. point.
On your marks.
Boom, boom, I got a long jump.
Get set.
Never met you at random. This must be destiny. That's why you're next to me. You feel like ecstasy.
All right, that's your fourth person. Fourth adult, where are you? Get set.
I'm hoping you're okay. We can do party tonight.
Oh, what a skill, what a skill. All right, last one. All right, everybody step back. Step back. On your marks. Okay, so we're going to do the first award. If we bring the music slightly down so that we can hear. Okay, for the awards, we're starting with the football competition. And this will be presented by Councillor Dawn Williamson Allen, who is the Vice of Watford. Can we get Watford on this one, please? Because they really come out in troops today. All right, so over to you.
Right, guys, let me just start. I'm Councillor Dawn Allen Williamson. I'm the Vice Chair for Watford Borough Council. I just want to welcome everybody today. And honestly, the football, the goalkeeper. I'm so proud of this little boy. Where is he? I want him beside me.
Man of the match.
I know I'm being the adult. I know I'm being the adult, but honestly, this little boy, honestly, well done for your performance today. I am doing the adult, but I just want to make sure. Yes, I think Councillor Favour will give you the trophy because you're so special to us today. I watch you play. And, thank you to the parents because bringing up this little boy, honestly, you really thrilled me, honestly. So well done to you parents. Okay, I'm going to get on with my own business and mind my own business. I'm here to present the trophy for the adults. So well done, guys. Give them a round of applause.
Well done, guys!
Thank you!
We made it!
So well done, kids! We made it!
Come on, people, keep clapping! Keep clapping!
Come on, sweet, we got it!
All the adults, you get a medal, please. So make sure.
Let's clap for them. Let's clap for them.
We keep clapping for them, please. First time they've ever won anything. So let's just give them some, you know, praises and, you know, the adults are so happy in the room, honestly. At one point, I thought someone was going to bring their leg, but they came through fully. So can we have another round of applause while they're getting their medals, please? This is a memorable moment in time. Alright. Only for those who play, though, don't give the adults that didn't play. If they didn't play, they don't get a medal. Only the adults that played.
Auntie, why do you want to No, I saw, I look, I remember faces. That I know, no for you.
We don't want anyone
to not put their foot on that ground.
She really meant that she was going to win today, and she stuck to it. So can we have a round of applause for her, please? The effort, no running. She wasn't running. She wasn't disqualified. She meant business today. All right.
Yes,
yes. She won fair and square.
Thank you, madam.
Huh? Can we have a medal and an award, please?
Yeah.
Woo! Well done. Oh, hold up, hold up. Okay, all right.
Take it off.
Okay, all right.
They didn't prepare for me. They didn't think I was going to win it. It's not even with my neck.
Yes. All right. We're still on the egg race. We're not moving from the egg race, and then once we finish that, we'll move on to the next one. We've got Pastor Folari. He's disappeared. Oh no. Who's gonna collect it on his own? Okay.
He was the one in
second. All right, who's next?
Adiga.
Okay, have we got a Mayo in the building?
No.
No?
No.
Vice Mayor. Okay, we're represented. Thank you, Councillor Dawn. And I'm sure Vice Councillor, Mayor, will send her messages through to you to say thank you. Now, second category for the egg race. Chisholm, where are you? Round of applause for Chisholm.
Okay.
So Chisholm is number one. All right. That's fine. We've got second person, Ike Oluwa.
Oh, they've gone.
They've gone. Who's going to take it for them and represent them?
Yes.
Elijah, can you take it for Ike Oluwa, please? Come on. Round of applause, please. Round of applause. I know we're getting tired. I can only hear a few people clapping. Come on, come on, come on. You can do this.
He's angry.
All right. And the third person is Faith. Where's Faith? Here we go. Come round this way. Come round. Under. Here we go. Can we have a round of applause for Faith, please? Turn round, Faith. Turn round, Faith. There we go. Congratulations. All right. Moving on to the third egg race. Elijah number one. Elijah's number one. Okay. Right, next person.
Sam went to work.
Emmanuel came through number two. Let's go, let's go. Round of applause, people. Look, if you guys are not clapping, I think we're gonna get you guys to do 10 burpees each. All right.
Today is someone may come this.
And number three is Jamie. Well done. Some people don't want to do burpees today, so keep clapping. All right, next category.
Fourth
egg race. We've got Mommy Patsy.
I'm going to
All right. Ah, this one is something else.
I'm going to get two trophies.
Next one. Next one. I think they did it. Second place for the fourth egg and spoon race.
You got the silver.
There you go.
We should go to a cup again.
But you're going to get the
all right.
Less silver.
Oh, and the police have left because they came third. So who's going to take it on behalf of them and pass it on to them? Councillor Faber, are you going to take it on behalf of the police on that one? It was a the only woman on the team.
And then third is go find her. I'm sending to her.
Yes, please. Yes, please. Okay. Fifth egg race.
Thank you.
She's just collecting medals.
The best football player.
Uh-huh. No, not best football player. Abba. Can we have a round of applause? Sister Mandy!
Love now!
Sister Mandy!
Not yet, but I thought to say yet.
Right, the sixth egg race. Sixth egg race.
Thank you.
Not to mention it, but she came through in full force. All right. Second person, Adriana.
I beg. Mommy didn't
come. Okay, will somebody take it? I don't have medal. But she wasn't supposed to take her medal in the first place. She's not allowed to take another one. She ran. And I said no running. And she slowed down. And she still kept running. Now, on to the he came first. Sack race. Next person, number two, Elsa. Elsa, where are you? Okay. Alright. And third person, Joshua in the building! Yeah. I'm Joshua!
Uncle Joshua!
Come on, Joshua! That was a sound!
Joshua!
Alright. Second sack race, Divine! Second person, Elijah! Third person, Emmanuel! Alright, so the third sub race.
Well done, Emmanuel!
Karen? Khan? Is Khan in the building? It's gone. Somebody kind of.
Who is the winner? If you are a youth or a child in the house and you have not got any medal, please come forward.
All the ones that play the ball, let them come. All the ones
Nachi that and David, you don't have for them medals.
Which Nachi and David?
They will give
if you don't have, if you have not received any, you are all winners. If you have not received any, you are all winners. Come forward.
But before we do the cutting of cake for the organization that have put everything together, there's a little girl here called Talia. She is 2T. today. So can we quickly sing a happy birthday to her, and then we'll move on to the organization today. Big shout out to each and every one of you. Can we have a round of applause for all of you, please? Woo! A bit louder. Yay! A bit louder. All right, okay. So as we get ready to cut the cake, I just want to say to the organization, thank you for putting something wonderful together, for the community to come together in Christ. Like I said earlier on, it was showers of blessings, and look at what I said. When we prayed, what came out? The sign. So we're having a wonderful day, and I want to say thank you on behalf of the organization, representing for Watford Community Family Fun Day. Round of applause, please. All right, and we have all knives to the cakes. Anyone who's going to be holding, if you can, hold it too.
You want to hold it? Let me light it.
Have you lighted the candles?
One second, yeah. Wait, wait.
Okay, don't worry, I will do that. I will do three, and then you cut the count on the J-U, yeah? J-E-U, Jesus, I know it's Jesus you're trying to spell. But on the count of three, we'll blow out the candles, and then we'll cut the cake when I mention the last letter. Are you ready? One, two, three. Blow out the candles. Just the candles. All right. Give me a J.
J.
Give me an E.
E.
Give me an S.
S.
Give me a U.
U.
And give me an S.
S.
And you can cut the cake. Come on, we need the whole of Watford to hear you clapping. Come on. Come on. Oli, oli, oli.
Oi, oi, oi.
I say oli, oli, oli.
Oi, oi, oi.
Oh, 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 oh.
Oh, 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 oh.
Well done. All right. Now you can leave the stage because the next, well, we'll take the photographs and then we'll
get the free book. Pastor decided to donate this book to the famous bookkeeper. Give him a round of applause.
Woo! Go, go, keeper!
Well done.
And also they have a book fair starting tomorrow, so everybody should come and
utilize
them.
One more thing, there's a free book hunt tomorrow, 6th of August. It's free.
Right, can everyone come round to watch?
Every time I know, AM the business.
If you know me, hey, child, don't like this.
And I'm coming in my business. I'm just going to be part of my business.
I'm gonna go to the hospital.
Everybody won. He wants to go and take 2-1. Yeah, he wants to go and take 2-1.
What's the day? 1, 2, 3, 4. Yeah, I'm pushing away, doing it all in my bed. Chilling me a 20-time on another day.
We want to thank everybody for coming to this occasion. God bless you. And this the event was actually organized by Kell Gospel and Healing Ministry Watford. Let's give a hand of applause to them. And they worship at Watford Boys Grammar School. So if you're around the area, feel free to drop by. We are very friendly people, we don't bite, and I pray that we see more of you. I pray that next year event, we have better sunshine. But we did have a good time. If you had a good time, say, praise, just make some noise. Yes, so thank you everybody, and thank you for the dancers, thank you for the DJ, thank you for mommies, for daddies, for all the children. Children, make some noise. Make some noise. We love you. God bless you.